Michael Middleton, father of the Duchess of Cambridge, is adored by son-in-law Prince William. The Duke of Cambridge, who is celebrating his 10th wedding anniversary on Thursday, April 29, has also forged a close bond with mother-in-law Carole, as the couple offer him a form of escapism. Mr. Middleton, 71, is noted for his similar looks to grandson Prince Louis, who celebrated his 3rd birthday last week. And the non-royal side of the family, who live in Grade 2 listed Bucklebury Manor in Berkshire, enjoy a close bond with their grandchildren. Ms. Middleton, 66, has revealed how Prince George, 7, Princess Charlotte, 5, and Louis enjoy potting plants and picking her homegrown vegetables. Like any grandmother, she noted the importance of letting them get a bit muddy in a recent interview with Saga magazine. William's fondness for his in-laws is described by a friend. They told Tatler, he absolutely adores them. Michael is charming. Really kind, soft and gentle. William loves going to the country to stay with them. Mr. and Mrs. Middleton offer huge support to the Duke and Duchess. Royal expert Katie Nicol defines them as an anchor in the Cambridges' life. She told OK Magazine they offer a real sense of normality amid any chaos of public life. William has always loved spending time with all the Middletons as it's his escapism, Ms. Nicol added. He's close to Carole and Michael and always insisted the royal family treat them well, which the Queen has done. She welcomed them with open arms. Commentators describe how William helped the Middletons adapt to royal life. In Channel 5 documentary When the Middletons Met the Monarchy, Ms. Nicol said, William sat down with them, explained to them how things could change. He made sure that he was there for them. Carole had William's number in her phone, as did Michael, so that they could call him if they needed him. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of the future videos.